Mustangs. My name is Riley Moore. Today's date is Thursday, October 1st, and you're watching Mustang News. Hey y'all, and welcome back. Today's theme is Disney Day. If you ordered a class t-shirt, today is the only day you can come and pick them up. You must pick up your shirts today. KH's homecoming movie night tickets are on sale for $10 and will include one ticket, a bag of popcorn, and water. Both juniors and seniors can buy tickets today. Tomorrow, tickets will go on sale for everyone at lunch and on Rev Track. Tickets will remain on sale until sold out or at noon on October 16th. Now, let's switch over for sports for today and tomorrow. For today, we have freshman football, white and blue, and they play against Conroe High in an away game starting at 4:30 p.m. JV Blue and White play Conroe High here at home beginning at 4:30 p.m. And in for sports tomorrow, we have varsity dive at Early Bird Diving in Atascocita from 1 to 4 p.m. Varsity tennis plays against Humble starting at 3 p.m. here at KHS. All three volleyball teams play against Atascocita starting at 4:30 here at home. And varsity football takes on Conroe High at Moorhead Stadium starting at 7 p.m. The PTSA has announced their theme for the Reflections contest this year. The theme will revolve around the phrase, "I matter because." The fine arts contest will include writing, dancing, singing, photography, and many more ways of artistic expression. Visit the Humble ISD website to find out how to join. The library has released their topic for October for their monthly must-have convos. The topic is civic engagement. Check out the library page to participate in the blog post. And before you go, don't forget that tomorrow's theme is Mom or Blue and White Day, so make sure to wear your mom's and school colors. Tomorrow also marks the end of the first 9 weeks, so make sure you get in all your assignments. That's all for today, and make sure to check in with us tomorrow for your school news. Don't forget to follow us on social media and on Instagram or Twitter or right here on YouTube. Thanks for watching, and I will see you all tomorrow. Go Stangs!
Your princess was a sight lovely to see, and that to people is why.